Henry Cavill is definitely one of the hottest eligible bachelors in Hollywood.
Are you the hottest man in the world right now?
Doesn't sound it.
His celebrity dating list includes an MMA fighter, a Big Bang Theory star, and even a stalker. However, the Man of Steel has received backlash for his views on relationships more than once. Let's talk about all of the women he's dated and learn who the new lady in Henry's life is.
Here we go.
Before his Superman fame. It's hard to believe now, but there was a time when Henry wasn't as hugely popular as he is today. Back in 2007, he had just played his first breakout role on the show The Tudors. Obviously, his personal life was immediately put under the spotlight. That year, Cavill was spotted in Dublin with Susie Redman. She was working as a hairstylist for the Tudors cast. Henry and Susie attended the Stardust premiere, but then they were never seen together again, so she was either a friend or a short-lived fling. And Henry's first public relationship happened 2 years later, with the British show-jumping writer Ellen Whittaker. They were together for 3 years and moved pretty quickly. The couple even got engaged. Ellen, who was a part of the famous equestrian dynasty, was very happy with her upcoming I do's. But when Cavill began working on The Man of Steel, the two started to spend less time together. And not long before the film's premiere, they decided to amicably split. Cavill's fame skyrocketed after playing Superman. Henry even shared that he wasn't quite ready for it.
There's no knowing what it's going to feel like and how it's going to affect my life. I mean, yes, you know, like, going to Starbucks is now a thing of the past.
And the fact that he became a completely recognizable face affected his relationships. One of his girlfriends was apparently so shocked by the amount of attention drawn to her that she called it quits. But you'll find out who that is a bit later. Roller coaster relationship. Soon after splitting from his fiancée, Henry Cavill began dating Gina Carano. The former MMA fighter, stuntwoman, and actress, now known for her role in The Mandalorian, was attracted to the British heartthrob because she'd finally found someone who could handle her, and they did seem like a perfect match. Cavill, who had played Superman, and Gina, who was rumored to play Wonder Woman. However, the relationship cooled off after about 8 months. Henry soon started seeing other women. In summer 2013, he was spotted with the Big Bang Theory actress, Kaley Cuoco. The media went into a frenzy with the news, and paparazzi snapped photos of them shopping, hiking, and dining all around LA. While Kaley was already well known at the time, she wasn't used to having the spotlight on her 24/7. "I had no one following me until I met Superman," she recalled later. The recognition was crazy. Perhaps that was the reason why the pair parted ways after dating for just 12 days. And a few weeks later, Cavill and Carano were photographed together again. They were having a romantic dinner date in Italy, where Henry was filming The Man from U.N.C.L.E. It appeared as though they had rekindled their romance. Henry and Gina even adopted a dog together, but a few months later they broke up, this time for good. Neither of them ever commented on it, so the reason behind the split remains unknown. But fans didn't have time to focus on that much. A history of dating younger women. After his breakup with Carano, the actor started dating Marissa Gonzalo, who is 10 years his junior. They met at a Michigan gym while Cavill was filming in the area. However, the relationship only lasted a few months, and this time it was quite predictable, as, age gap aside, Henry and Marissa didn't seem like a match. Cavill is an animal lover and an ambassador for Durrell Wildlife Conservation Trust.
I've always loved animals.
We genuinely need to put a foot forward and help save them, because we need them.
Gonzalo, on the other hand, is a hunter who frequently posted pictures of herself with her prey. Moreover, Marissa was rumored to have planned her meeting with Henry, eager to hook the Hollywood star. The reasons behind their split weren't disclosed, but some reports suggested that it was because Gonzalo started spilling about their affair to the press. However, Cavill's next romance was even more controversial. In October 2015, he went public with a student from Bristol University, Tara King. She was 19 at the time, whilst Cavill was 32. Understandably, he was heavily criticized for dating a girl so much younger.
"What do you think of me?"
Some even wondered what they talked about. Defending his relationship with Tara, Henry shared, "A lot of times, age is not just a number. It's actually a real and true sign of someone's maturity. But in this case, she's fantastic." The couple were seen joined at the hip on a series of romantic holidays and red carpet outings, including the Vanity Fair Oscars party. Although the actors seemed to be very much in love at the time, the relationship didn't last long. And the news of their split came just weeks after Henry gushed in an interview that Tara protects him when the world gets too heavy. A source close to King revealed that the college freshman was devastated by the sudden split because she thought Henry was the love of her life. However, they remained friends, and Tara even attended Henry's birthday party. And though we don't know what exactly happened between them, one thing is for sure, Cavill didn't leave Tara because he'd met someone else. Yet another stunt woman. The actor remained single until he fell hard once again for a stuntwoman, Lucy Cork. They grew close while filming Mission Impossible: Fallout in New Zealand. A source said at the time, "When Lucy is around, Henry goes so weak at the knees, it's like Superman had a dose of kryptonite." Later, Cavill himself let the whole world know about his feelings via Instagram. He posted a video of Lucy sparring in the boxing ring, accompanied by a lengthy emotional message about lost love, making mistakes, and past failures. Henry wrote, "I've made mistakes. I've been someone I'm not proud of plenty of times. I've fallen down. I've loved the wrong person. I've failed. I've been hurt. I've hurt. That's life." He continued that he tries to recognize those mistakes and use them to better himself. And finally he shared, "This is my Lucy. She is one of the best stuntwomen in the world." Henry and Lucy attended high-profile events over the summer, but neither of them spoke publicly about their romance. That same year, Henry gave an interview where he talked about fame's effect on his relationships. Cavill revealed that although he loves his fan base, he doesn't appreciate it when they claim ownership over his life. "There is obviously a flip side to fame. As soon as I get into a relationship, a slew of hate is directed at me, as well as the girl." Henry also added that being famous is worthless if it hurts people he loves. Still, in February 2018, he was once again single and ready to mingle, which means that Henry and Lucy were together for less than a year. So why haven't any of his relationships worked out? Controversial views. Despite being quite private, Cavill has spoken about his love life in interviews a few times. Back in 2015, he admitted that his career is probably the reason why he can't find that special someone. "It's tough for anyone to be in a relationship with someone like me. It's a tough lifestyle.
Sometimes it's not as glamorous, and even if it is looking glamorous, it's often a lot of hard work."
So either it has to be someone young, who doesn't have a career yet, and is able to travel with him, or someone his own age, which is definitely a plus, but might cause issues when syncing their working schedules. And that definitely explains a lot about his past relationships. Moreover, in his 2018 interview, Henry revealed that sometimes he's just afraid of flirting with women because he might be accused of assault. "I think that a woman should be wooed and chased," he elaborated, "but maybe I'm old fashion for thinking that." He also mentioned that instead of approaching someone new, a man in such a situation might prefer calling his ex, and that means returning to a relationship that already didn't work. Later, Cavill had to apologize for his remarks and any confusion and misunderstanding they may have caused. He also put more boundaries in place for his interviews. Henry is always ready to talk about the ups and downs of his career, but prefers to leave personal details of his life to himself. "I tend to slip off the radar when not working," explains Cavill. "I'm a private person and a family person." Thankfully, he has no intention of staying single forever. And this year, he went Instagram official with a new lady in his life. So who's the new girl? Henry and Natalie Viscuso first sparked dating rumors in April 2021 when they were seen in London walking Cavill's dog. And just a couple of days later, they both posted a sweet photo of themselves playing chess. Henry captured it. "This is me looking quietly confident shortly before my beautiful and brilliant love, Natalie, destroys me at chess." Viscuso in turn wrote, "Just teaching my dear Henry how to play some chess. Or maybe he let me win." Natalie is currently the vice president of television and digital studios at Legendary Entertainment, one of the production companies behind Cavill's films, Man of Steel and Enola Holmes. But she is also known as a reality star. In 2005, she was part of the MTV show My Super Sweet 16. A source close to the couple revealed that Henry and Natalie first connected years ago. Although a romantic spark wasn't instant between them, the two kept in touch. And now, Henry is smitten with his new flame. Not surprisingly, fans eagerly weighed in on Cavill's new relationship, until the actor had to ask them to stop. "Even your most conservative of negative assumptions about both my personal and professional life just aren't true," he wrote. "I am very happy in love and in life. I'd be enormously grateful if you were happy with me." It's not exactly clear if it worked the way Henry hoped, but his relationship with Natalie is still going strong. In November, she shared a rare Instagram tribute to her boyfriend. Viscuso congratulated Cavill on his Hollywood Reporter cover story and called him the greatest man she's ever known. "We at Asa really hope that Henry has finally found his true love. And who knows, maybe we'll hear wedding bells soon." Thanks for watching. Don't hesitate to check out our video about Henry Cavill's passion project, The Witcher series, and stay awesome.